On by Dowling. Raquel behind the net over to Getzlaff. Walks out and shoots and he scores. What a shot by Getzlaff. And we're tied at two and tempers flare.
Bishop's involved. Nick Ritchie's in the middle of it. He went after Esa Lindell initially and now we got a brouhaha.
Got a fight going on here as Foxa from the wreckage. Ritchie still doesn't want to be done with this as Foxa has the jersey off and unloads an uppercut.
And the barrel over his head.
More.
Braddock cleaned his clock in that one. I'm sure Pettersson hasn't done much of that. Big, lanky rear guard. Getzlaff having words with Bishop after he got involved. And this game just went up a level in the intensity department as the Ducks have leveled it at two. They were able to work their down low heavy play. They get in, rotate a little bit. That play by Ritchie occupied Lindell just long enough. Getzlaff rotates out of the corner, finds the short side, and then the scrap ensued in the aftermath of that. That's just way too much time and space. Dowling got caught up top, and he found that space in between. We'll see what kind of penalties come out of this. Big Ben got in there and threw a couple swats with the glove hand. This was the main scrap, and man, it's an uppercut and the haymaker over top.
Everyone always talks about Fox's strength. It's normally not displayed in a fight as he checks out the digits.